XD shots. I did a little off-screen training. So, before we figure out what all these same awkward ones are doing here, I just want to check out one last place. This is the place where it's supposed to be. If this goes here, and that goes over there, then where does this thing go? And what about that doohickey? Oh, I can't take heads or tails. How about this? Hello, mister.
You?
Oh, sorry, I'm Doc. Captain Stern, commissioned me. To draw up that designs for a fairy. Okay? Oh, those parts you have. Those are the Davin parts. Oh, this is the place I'm supposed to be. But, this won't do. I guess Captain Stern is probably way off the ocean museum. Oceanic Museum again. Sorry, but could I ask you to do ask you to find the captain and give the part to him?
Sure.
Now, if I were a captain, where would I be? Think. Then there used to be Team Aqua Grunts right here. Right. Jack, you. You're in there. Alright. Excuse me, please go through recognition. Okay. It costs money just to go inside? Yeesh. Cheap. Hi, what are you doing here?
Yeah, I'm the team Aqua Grunt. I remember you, Hill Fountain, come to before, remember?
Oh yeah, I remember kicking your butt.
Here, take this. You have to forgive me.
Why is the bad guy giving me a DM?
Darn it, you so screwed. Heard up our plans. I'm going to steal something to make up for it, but just you wait. You'll get yours from now.
Okay, well, that was weird. Okay, but we have Thief! Right, Jake? What's the safety? The user attacks and steals the target's held item. And the user can't steal anything, and if it already holds an item. Got it. Accuracy 100! I could just use a move that doesn't miss a lot. Let's get rid of Sand Attack. Hey, Lily.
Are you in for Thief?
I guess. Oh! Now, the question is, which move do we get rid of? How about we hold Thief for another day? Alright. Ah, man, we're gonna be here for a while. Oops, didn't mean to do that, actually. Okay, now that's taken care of.
Let's just see if we can move on without being spotted.
Hello, Captain. There. I'm here to rescue you.
Yes, if you were really looking for Stir, that would be me. Those must be the parts I ordered from Mr. Stone, known as Davin. Thank you for bringing in the case all this way. Now we can prepare for our expedition at last.
Yeah! Team Aqua Grunts! Hold up a moment. We'll be taking those. What was that?
Who are you people?
They're Team Aqua. We're Team Aqua. I just said that.
Our boss wants the parts in that case, so shut your yap and fork it over.
You have to get past me and my team first.
Well, Carvana.
Alright.
See by your Pokemon.
Yeah, a distant cousin from me too. Let's see if I can go first.
You know what's the weirdest part?
What? That Carvana is on this kind of land and it is not... And it's a fish. Shouldn't it be like in the water?
You're right, it should be in the water.
Why is it not in the water? Okay, that defies the laws of physics. And fish sticks.
If that's even worth it.
I'm gonna proceed on battling.
Yeah.
I still don't know how that kind of makes the opponent confuses. That's a weird, kind of very weird dance.
Finally, that kind of thing works.
Shall we? We shall! Back up to full power!
Alright, level 14.
Alright.
Whoa.
Aha! The hero wins in the end.
Ugh, I got beaten by a little brat.
Hey, you watch your mouth.
I mean, what a disaster. The boss is gonna be furious. Swiveling wimp, stand back and watch me. The 27th strongest member of Team Aqua. Take care of this kid.
The 27th? How many members of...
I forget it. I'm not even gonna... Don't you dare answer that.
Zubat? Really? Okay, so these guys, you have a Poochyena, a Zubat, and a Carvana.
How about we switch on the switch?
Okay, Nox, get kicking.
It's been a while since I got out of there.
And I forgot, Zubat is a flying type, and you're now a fighting type.
This could end badly.
Not when you have Rock Tomb.
Aha!
Yes! Alright, Lily. Let's show this guy who's boss.
It'll be my pleasure.
Time for the same strategy.
I really don't see how that...
Time for a one hit, Kate.
Oh?
Oh, come on, that rarely ever works. I've got to start teaching you some better moves. Nice!
You're going down.
Adios, Team Aqua Grunt. He beaten the 7th strongest grunt in Team Aqua.
Who's the first, I want to ask.
But now what? If we don't get the case, that case, we're in for it. I never thought we'd be stopped by some meddling kid.
The hero always wins in the end.
Who's that guy?
I don't know, but he looks very dangerous.
What do we have here? I came to see what was taking so long, and just to steal a few parts, and I found out you simps getting beat by this kid. Heh! That's quite fierce exploration here for such a wee little scamp.
Hey! You wanna rumble? Bring it on!
What's his name?
I don't know.
That face tells me you You're not just another mindless trainer brat. The name is Archie.
Well, Archie, if you want to fight, you got yourself the toughest trainer in the world.
That rough-looking lot. The rough-looking lot you see here are members of my team, Team Aqua. So tell me, Abrio, do you know that Pokemon, people, and all life in this world depend on the sea for life? That's right. The sea is impriceable. Treasure for every living thing on this planet. With your selfish extravagance, humanity dirties the great ocean, destroying this source of all life. Day by day, we're all destroying our most precious resource. Well, if we stay here and suffer from our actions, well, maybe we'll end up getting what we deserve. But what about the Pokemon in our world? The Pokemon that no longer have a place to live because we stole the soil, their seas. The Pokemon that won't have a place to raise as they're young and watch them grow. We are creating a world in which innocent Pokemon suffer as a result of our actions. And that is something that I can't ignore. That's why I came to this creation, you see. The foolish actions of my fellow humans, to see we have blinded to natural self. I will return everything to its unspoiled beginnings. Heh! It's not like me to talk so much.
Yeah, it's not like anyone to talk this much.
Never mind, little scamp. I'll withdraw for now and leave you be. But understand this. Get in my way again, and you won't walk away unscathed. Next time, remember that, at least. We're moving out, lads.
Archie. I might have finally found a proper opponent.
Young man, Zane, is it?
Yep.
That was quite a tense situation. Thank you for helping me. Yeah. Oh yes, I almost forgot that you brought the parts from Davin. Here you go.
Mission completion!
This is it. I can't be standing around here.
It's finally time for us to set
head out on our ocean floor expedition. Thanks for this. And excuse me.
Guys?
Yeah?
We might want to be careful now. Because right now, no place is going to be safe with Archie and Team Aqua around. So guys, are you ready to save the world from Team Aqua's evil clutches?
Ha! Reddy is my middle name.
Jack, I thought your middle name was Don't Say It!
Okay, I'll take your Pokemon for a few seconds.
Well, guys, I'll see you off in the next episode. And I'll be keeping an eye out for Archie.